Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you.
We're close to our destination, you maggots. Maybe you will earn back some of your soldiers' honor. Ivan set a minefield on our left flank, but our artillery have pushed them back. You are ordered to clear the minefield, as it is the only way for our forces to withdraw. Eivor, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
But Schütze Eivor doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße is coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire!
Idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes.
Those two? I bet I could take them at once.
Don't hold it. There's a guy up there. He'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I could take him down.
Best of luck, then.
Moving up there.
Got it.
I still have my watch. Soviets are always so very fond of watches.
Какого? Шапи, у меня по пляже!
Что это там?
Moving to kill him.
Шлюпс.
А?
Эймо, put these on quick.
Что там?
Someone as big as me lived here?
Would be good to get some firepower, too.
We'll borrow Ivan's guns.
I'll move the corpse.
Какого... Good night. Петька, ты тоже это слышишь? Чего? Good night.
Мне показалось.
Get this one.
Man, but seriously, why didn't you pull the trigger back then? Evald, shut up. You were propaganda's pretty boy. 2 years ago, you would rat on me for any reason. I just...
Какого черта?
One down.
Good night. Moving to kill.
And what? Now you regret this? Regret what?
Oh, it's a miracle I haven't lost those.
Using German weapons? Must be really far away from their supply lines.
Ida.
Fine. Go.
This will come in handy.
Eivor, come on! You drive, I'm next. Let's just get the hell out of here. I'm tired as hell.